One my sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security! You the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit. Okay,
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly to find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Come on, see me.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Pull back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
Now that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
Ugh.
fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive?
Huh. I told you.
This is my kingdom.
And it's all yours.
Dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a prize to pay.
Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. Final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! My out.
Well, 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 5, 2, 1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. The warden has opened my eyes. My pelvis. Now, I'm gonna show you.
Price!
save you now. No more tricks. No escape this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you. What's happening to me?
Need your help.